Thanks for clicking on your videocast here at KMBC.com. I'm meteorologist Lisa Teachman in for Chief Meteorologist Brian Busby. The atmosphere is beginning to reload as we speak. There is a chance for some thunderstorms across some portions of the area, especially between I-70 and 36 Highway later on tonight, closer to midnight. Right now, we've been tracking some rain just to the north of us through Nebraska and South Dakota. That will continue to lift up to the northeast, but it is going to be a very nice evening if you're hoping to get outdoors and maybe walk, run, or even take the kids out to the park. It looks like most of the showers and thunderstorms will ignite closer to, I'd say, 10 or 11 o'clock over toward the Clinton area, Belton and Butler, pushing up to the northeast. Now, with some of these thunderstorms, it is possible that we may have some large hail, so keep it tuned tonight. Here to Channel 9, we'll continue to keep you informed, and also here at KMBC.com. By 7 o'clock, that rain continues to push off to the northeast, so we will be finished with that activity, but don't be surprised if you hear some rainy rumble overnight. By 7 o'clock, mostly cloudy skies, 60 degrees, cooling down even more into the lower and mid-50s by midnight. Looking ahead to tomorrow, the atmosphere gets charged up once again. We have some brief showers moving into northeastern Kansas and northwestern Missouri. More clouds than sunshine across the entire area. And as we transition closer to evening, across central Missouri, including the Lake of the Ozarks to St. Louis and even Joplin and Springfield, closer to the I-44 corridor, there will be a greater chance for strong to severe thunderstorms. Looking at your Tuesday, mostly cloudy and 50 at 9 o'clock. Not a huge warm-up heading into the afternoon and evening, with highs expected to stay in the upper 50s. Three counties within the KMBC viewing area included in this slight risk for large hail, damaging winds, and isolated tornadoes. It includes Benton, Hickory, and St. Clair counties. That will be for tomorrow evening. Seven-day forecast, we get a break on Wednesday, but temperatures will stay on the cool side before we see more rainy returns Thursday into Friday. Friday and flooding could definitely be an issue for both of those days. Weekend, not looking too bad. We might have a couple of showers late in the day on Saturday. Easter Sunday, looking dry. That's your videocast here at KMBC.com.